beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. The matchday noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion. As you can see, we've already started here. Jetson Fernandez. Rosier. And here's Immobile, a chance! BESIKTAS take the lead! And that will surely go down as one of the easiest goals he could ever score.
Well, his appreciation of space then was absolutely exceptional. A moving genius.
BESIKTAS gain their reward with an early goal. Tinahou. Fiddles it through. That's been intercepted. Tinahou. That's very neat. Now then, the ball's come loose. And he'll shoot here! It short. And the shot! It's run loose. Who's going to get there? BESIKTAS can start a counter here. Masuaku moved on forwards. Looking here to chip it through. Can he latch on to this? Oh, throw in. And it's Silva. João Mário. Oh, good spread. In comes the delivery. A goal kick. There will be a throw in. Wiggles his way through. Now, who's going to be first to this? Puts it across. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest.
I'm struggling to work out whether that was brave or a bit stupid. Maybe both, actually.
Chooses to go cross-field. Well, that is one way to stop him. Yeah, he's fouled in there. Can he finish? Good effort first time.
Well, that was inventive and speculative, but the thought process was a little slicker than the attempt.
It's lofted through here. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Has a goal! Well, the ball's come loose here. Gabriel gets good distance on it. The ball is loose and the chase is on. That is lovely. Out to the left it goes. BESIKTAS leading here thanks to that early goal, 1-0 the score. Showing good feet. Rossier. Move forward, and quickly so. And it's Silva. And here's Immobile.
Stood up well to him there.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He's going for goal! He's not concerned by that.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Now, yes, shifted upfield. Good play on the left hand side here. It's half time. So, the end of the first half. Both teams have had their moments, there's been no shortage of talking points, but there has been just one goal, and that is the state of it at the break. And the action is back on the way.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Moisander, pinged towards the front line. Well, the ball just didn't work out for the run that he made.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Gabriel. Moisander. He's gone for goal! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
Masuaku. Gently done.
Rafa Silva really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Shapes to shoot! Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those breaking passes just to spread the play.
And here it's Immobile! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome. No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Jetson Fernandez.
And that has been clear.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
The right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. All very neat and tidy.
So here comes the substitution. BESIKTAS have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Threads one in. Oh, super find. Moisander gets over and intercepts. BESIKTAS.
BESIKTAS clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score once the ball was recovered.
And things are starting to look awfully cosy.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Head out towards the right wing. Ooh, can he get onto this?
Great run on the overlap here.
Immobile looking as though he's being given special treatment here, treatment he could well do without.
Well, he's profited handsomely already in this match, and at last, their sense of danger has brought them to a possible solution.
Good spot, he's seen the run. Gel Mario. Gets his pass away. Oh, he's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Picked out brilliantly. Chance to shoot, and Kane put it away! Keeper's got his work done.
It was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
sudden chance to counter. Jetson Fernandes, Rafa Silva. Now it's Immobile, looking for the runner. Big chance! He scores! Yet another goal in an awesome performance! They are in complete charge! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
He had the whole picture in his head, Peter. He didn't even look at the goalkeeper.
Besiktas tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. He's found a way through. Tries a shot! And the ball's come loose here. He's trying his best to keep it in play here. And the shot! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. And he's there to get it away, out to the right. Decent hit! He's scored! Malmo grab a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation. Gabriel. And it's Silva. Well read, nice interception. Gabriel. No unnecessary risks, and the game is petering out here. Now that's well seen too. Malmo could have here their final chance. Time for a change in personnel.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. And I think that's happened in this case.
And that's that.